Okay. I am probably crazy. Here we go. There's light still powered off of it, obviously. And I'm guessing that's probably between 1500 and 1800 watts right there. I don't like the sounds coming out of this thing.